Two of the most decorated Badger volleyball players in program history will take the world's biggest stage at the Olympics. Lauren Carlini and Dana Rettke have been named to the 2024 Women's National Indoor Volleyball Team, living out a lifelong dream.
Lauren Carlini wasn't afraid to dream big at a young age.
10, 11, 12 years old, hey, what do you guys want to do in volleyball? Like, what's your dreams? What are your goals? And the girls started talking about how they wanted to make their high school team or they wanted to get a full ride scholarship. And mine gets, you know, I get to the end and I'm like, I want to be an Olympian one day.
As you can imagine, she was at a loss for words when it came true.
Through the email, gets sent out and you open it and you see your initials on the roster. And it was like, LC, oh my God, okay, Lauren Carlini, that's me. Like, I just had to keep reading my initials to make sure that was actually me.
Now, she will team up with another former Badger in Dana Rettke on the world's biggest stage.
I was just, like, really happy. I don't know, like, I just, like, remember smiling from ear to ear, and I was like, all right, like, you did it.
Her tenacity, her rigor, her grit, throughout the years has grown, and she's earned that spot. And it's so cool to have a fellow Badger on board.
And they will always have Kelly Sheffield in their corner.
Especially after this roster decision, like, he's one of the first people that I called. And yeah, I just think that he is also somebody who has really challenged me to set high standards for myself, but also to dream big.
And he's always got our backs, and he's always willing to listen and, you know, lend a helping hand where he can.
Balancing their emotions together as they will both experience the Olympics for the very first time.
I think there is a little bit of nerves, but more than that, there's just a whole lot of excitement.
This is just a dream come true.
Carlini and Rettke are currently training in Anaheim, California. They leave for Paris on July 20th, and Wisconsin head coach Kelly Sheffield will be in Paris cheering them on.